So we had a follower who asked me a question about types of implants. Specifically, they wanted to know about how shaped implants might flip. Their career requires a lot of movement and activity, and so they're concerned about implants flipping. And you want to know why shaped implants could flip or how they could flip. And so the shaped implants that are available in the United States, most of them are textured implants. And the texturing is meant to keep it in the pocket and have it not rotate or change its position. And so these are the ones, in my opinion, have the lower risk of flipping compared to a smooth implant. These are meant to stay right where you put them, adherent to the capsule, and are less likely to change position. That being said, this capsule pocket can loosen. And it really depends on the patient. It depends on how they recover after surgery. It's important to let these implants settle in and let that capsule mature before doing strenuous activity, such as gymnastic, aerial exercises, things like that, or that is risk of happening. The smooth implants, here's an example of a smooth implant. And just to clarify, round implants can come as smooth or textured, and these can be the saline or the silicone implants. These are meant to sit in the pocket just like this, either underneath the breast tissue or the muscle, and they can rotate in the pocket. But since that pocket could become loose, there's a little bit higher risk of it flipping. So the smooth implants have a little bit higher risk of flipping. And the way to prevent that from happening, for the most part, is wearing a brassiere, allowing yourself to recover after surgery and let that capsule mature. And then if you do see any changes, go back to the plastic surgeon to have them evaluated.